She keeps them always shined on in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cakes, she says.
If you think Freddie would have been 72 years old right now, the party this weekend is to celebrate that. I think Freddie would be absolutely stunned at the amount of people that come to celebrate his birthday so many years later.
It's just fantastic to be with all the other people who come from all the different places, you know, and all they want is to celebrate Freddie and Queen and play the fantastic music they produced.
We have this amazing venue, we have this wonderful space.
Absolutely love Montreux. It's got such a wonderful, relaxing, calm atmosphere.
It's very nice to be able to come here once a year in such a beautiful setting, to see the fans coming here. Some of them it's for the first time, and to see their reactions to all the memorabilia.
For the very first time, we have four costumes that were made for the movie in the Queen Studio Experience, which is housed here at the casino. So those four costumes will be on display to the public, overseen by a wonderful archivist, Greg Brooks.
And to Freddie's jacket and Brian's costume, they've seen Queen wearing them in videos and on stage, and some of them get quite emotional when they see all this stuff. And it's lovely to see, so it's worth the hard work.
Fans were incredibly important for Freddie.
People are here from all over the world. You've got South America here, Japan, North America, Canada, and England. And we all get together and celebrate in style, which he'd love it. He would absolutely love it.
I think we do offer something quite unique every single year in this amazing, amazing place we're here. I mean, just look at it. I mean, Freddie used to swim in this lake. I mean, we have a statue, we have a museum, we have the studio.
I don't think I've ever met a group of fans as good as this group of fans.
Without fans, there is no event.
They're warm, friendly, happy. Just, they love telling you stories about their experiences.
Every year, there's a new story or someone's come from another part of the world to be here. And you can see why it is the spiritual home for Queen. They're a London band, but their spirit is here. And I think it's a Queen fan's Mecca.
There is something very, very special about seeing the fans down by the statue, seeing them around the area where Freddie used to live. It's quite emotional, and it's wonderful. It really is lovely.